Mom, I want to soften this brown sugar for our dessert, but it's so hard. What do I do?
Sprinkle a little water on top. Okay. Put the top on it, but...
Tap water, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like from the faucet or with my hands?
Yeah, just sprinkle with your hands.
Okay.
You don't want a whole lot, just a little bit.
Okay.
And put the top back on, but ventilate it, open the top. Here's the top.
Is that good?
I think so. If not, we can put a little more on.
Okay.
So put it in the microwave for like 30 seconds. Ventilate it though.
Okay, open it. Okay.
And see what that does.
Okay.
Otherwise, you may have to break it down and just do a smaller piece at once.
Okay.
So,
30 seconds?
Yeah, 30 seconds. See what happens. Hi, Tucci. You're my doggy, huh? So here's the end product after Cicely kind of smashed it up with a knife, but it's nice and loose now. So when your brown sugar gets hard, don't throw it away. Do the process we showed you, and it'll be like, yeah, again.